To get that platform closer, but how? Lumos. 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 This looks even more complex. Lumos. Lumos. Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it. Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos. 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 Witch's final resting place. Lord Gok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. You can better show this to Lord Gok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Lord Gok, the sarcophagus has been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn, they got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Incendio! Could it be?
I hope Rookwood knows what he did.
Let me answer.
You will pay for your deed.
Fringo! Potato!
Brilliant! Lumos. did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kogawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Incendio! Confringo! Levioso! Protego!
look like you've seen a ghost.
If only.
Get away!
Incendio!
Watch what you're doing.
Could be so interesting.
How wonderful to see you again.
Incendio!
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. Well done! Feel free to practice Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some crates out for you in the next room.
Incendio!
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
I hope those assignments were...
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come. What do you see in your own future?
I can't get rid of this feeling of a coming danger.
I see. Know that such omens are not damning if they can at least prepare us. And you are preparing yourself even now. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your target.
Thank you.
You have it. Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy? And put your newly honed skills to the test.
Outside of the classroom.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Thank you again for delivering those pushes
to Madame Lawin. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. Thank you.
When the Forgotten One's true power is revealed,
Lumos. Incendio! Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwyn Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! From what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night. Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed, which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes! Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them so I can go about my evening duties.
Why would I do this? Seems all risk and no reward.
Oh, rest assured, there's very little risk, and there is, in fact, a reward. I will teach you a particularly useful spell. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh! I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Alohomora.
You're in. Remember, use a disillusionment charm. Clap's eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle.
Alohomora.